We are here at CadenceCONNECT 2024 at Singapore, held at Shangri-La Hotel. This is the first installment of Southeast Asia's CadenceCONNECT, and we will be seeing a lot of technology users, engineers and IC designers all coming together at this location to discuss about the latest technology that Cadence provides, and of course exchange ideas on what is the latest and greatest within the space. As a quick introduction, this company is a 36-year-old and it is the backbone of modern technology that most of us are unaware of. The core product that Cadence provides is circuit simulation, which is used to design integrated circuits, microchips and also SoCs that are found in our computers and phones these days.
Accelerated compute requires Cadence software to build the compute.
Data is the key to designing better chips, but we have to sort through the massive amount of data to make sense of it. Hence, that's where AI comes into play. It will help us make better decisions on what and how to improve the circuits that we simulate.
Just generating data by itself is not what's so impressive. What's important is what do you do with the data? And so this is where AI comes in to help make better decisions about what to do with the results of analysis and data that we generate while we're simulating, while we're creating our products.
As the chips that we use in our everyday electronics are so complex, it needs to be verified to ensure that it is reliable. Katie said that there are less chip designers compared to before, but we do believe that it's thanks to the assistance of software like Cadence to assist and ensure that chip is fully functional and reliable before manufacturing.
We have more people designing the chip than we had designing the software that runs on the chip. And I think today what you find is that for every chip designer, there's probably 10 people writing software now, right? Big paradigm shift.
For example, NVIDIA's latest Blackwell AI chip is also verified by Cadence Z2 platform.
Most recent version of NVIDIA's Blackwell GPU system that NVIDIA announced earlier this year was actually designed and verified by our platform.
Earlier this year, Cadence has also announced the new generation of Z3 platform, which will also most likely be verifying the upcoming generation of AI chips. And now, we are going into the next generation of chip packaging with 3D ICs. As chips even get more complex than they are now today, single chip packages may have different dies packed together. 3D IC will be a solution that will be more prevalent. Cadence also has a solution to design and verify the electrical and physical characteristics of a 3D IC. Thermals and warpage can also be accounted in simulation.
So 3D IC is going to be really critical. You're going to see it in more and more products. So we'll be able to capture electrical characteristics, electrical validation, things like the impact of thermal through CFD analysis, as these complex devices and chips are working in different environments, you have to look at some of the more physical, multi-physics aspects, like warpage or impact of extreme heat and extreme cold.
Cadence also made a step forward to the new space of modeling and designing of data centers. It is an unexpected but logical acquirement, as data centers nowadays consume about 2% of the world's total power. With the insane growth of AI, power consumption will be even higher than before. Hence, having a simulation software like this will help us simulate and optimize a data center's layout to ensure its best efficiency that we can get. This also ties into the concept of digital twinning, or what we call digital twins. If you are interested to participate in the next Cadence Connect, then click on the link in the description below and mark your calendar. Cadence Connect is happening all around the world this year, so pick whichever that is convenient for you and join Cadence in designing and creating the tools for tomorrow. I'm sure that you have learned a lot from Cadence regarding their semiconductor design, and of course it's really excited for us to learn more about how AI is used in creating the software Cadence uses, as also how Cadence create AI using their software. We are definitely very interested to find out what is in store for us next from Cadence. And of course, we look forward to the next Cadence Connect happening in the rest of Southeast Asia. Thank you.